Hello, everybody, and this is Sarcosmo, continuing our Binding of Isaac runs. I'm going to do a regular run here, and I'm going to do it with... I guess now that the up and down cathedral and shale are unlocked, I can pretty much do it with anybody. I guess I'd like to get Isaac done, so... Kane now holds the paperclip. Yeah, go. Let's go ahead. We'll do it with Isaac. Starting off with a curse. Excellent. Always like to see it. And a hematemesis pill. You know what? I'd rather have it now and out of the way, so I know what it looks like for the rest of the game. That took way longer than it should have. I just really didn't want to get gipped by that guy. Best friends till the end. Would love to buy that map, but just haven't found a lot of coins yet. I already did that. If I bomb here, I can get two bombs. That's worth it. Bomb here. Break some rocks. Just to break some rocks, I guess. Alright, take your time. Oh, come on, really? Okay. Actually, I'm gonna check this room out. Wow. Okay. Nope, don't need those things. Oof. Actually thought he was gonna dash away, like, and like miss the explosion. Like for a total L. Pack. Justice.
Yes.
Okay. Chariot. Wheel of Fortune. Two clubs, two diamonds. So we'll use the two of clubs. Keep the two of diamonds. Bomb this. And keep this, I guess. Please wear off. No. Oh, this is silly. Shoot. Okay, so if I okay. Alright. Is this Libra? Everything is balanced? Do I want that? No. Not really. I guess I have enough keys to at least check out what's in here, right? Even though I don't really want any of those things. But I didn't know that at the time. Hello! Just saying hello to Gooder1991. How you doing? I don't speak that language. I only speak English, but I do appreciate you stopping by and saying hello today. Well, I guess that works. That's a lot of creep. Totally worth it. I would love a damage up, but I cannot go down to 2 health, I don't think. So pass. Challenge room. Sure. Okay. Alright. Random speed up. I guess not random, but from the excited pill. Come on. Do I want this? Sure. My booster items have not been very impressive, have they? Coin. Are you shooting at me? For real? How many times do I have to hit you? Is that even good here? Yeah. Bad. Okay. Concentrate on this guy. Stars. Okay. The finger. This item's funny. I'll take it. I could go. What? Oh, I was like, what hit me again? And then I see like lobs of lob. Oh my, what am I even doing? Two of diamonds. Well, one coin. I could double. Be
256.
Double, get this, which is fine. I can up my health. And just donate. Putting money in this thing is important. Only going down to 15 though, just in case. Get him. Mushroom, nah. Pair of keys I'll take. What's up here? Oh, sorry about that, guys. Yeah. So down, down, left, down. This dude. I'll buff myself. Damage, range, controlled. Okay. Okay. Damage up, a challenge up. No, I don't think so. Not for this run. Grab one of these. Okay. Don't want that for sure. Oh, I have to hit this button, even if I'm not interested in going this way, right? Really? I guess so. spiders and being middled. Come on. Like, it was never going to be this direction, right? It was always going to be the long room, but I had to go in here just in case. Damage plus range up, huh? Money equals power. Nope. Okie doke. I want that mask. And am I willing to take a full heart right now for it? Probably. Box damage sometimes. I know. But when it does, so good. Oh, I don't know why I didn't look at that before. I spent all those bombs for no reason. Okay. Jumping guys, plus worms. Good. Matchstick. Health item. Thank you. think my run ends in here. I really thought it was over. Okay. Did not have to come in here. Did come in here. Okay. I'm not going to check out the curse room. So where am I going? Going up? Going up, right. I should actually dig here for soul hearts. Oh, just making sure. Range wasn't great to begin with. Spider.
Shot speed up.
Moving this finger around feels a little weird, I have to be honest. And no, don't clip that. Shot speed is actually really high. Hey now, hey now. Damage plus range. All right. I literally saw this room. Okay. Well, it wasn't that way. Cornered. The Deuce of Hearts. Mask blocking damage. So I paid a heart and it's blocked half a heart. Nope, can't afford to just walk off here. This is not exactly a power game build that I have going on, so gotta look for a few more buffs. Ow. All I wanted to do was bring this guy in here. Challenge room, no.
Friends till the end.
You know, if that's a D4 dice room, it actually might be worth re-rolling this character. It isn't, it's a D20. No. And they really stuck these on the corner of the world. Treasure, you want to shop? Nah.
Well, instead of walking all the way back, at least I can pop this. It's like, I haven't given up on this run, but it looks so bad. Otter. Wow. Oh. There was the value. Oh. No. Oh, I'm so sorry. Rip. I was not feeling good about this run at all. Oh, boy. Well, I'm sorry, guys. That was an L. Well, just like all Isaac runners, eventually we take one, so that was my L. I'm actually going to stop the recording here because that was so sad. I'm going to regroup, pick it up in the next episode. This was Sarcosmo. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.